how much of a grill I'm
putting. See, over there it looks kind of open. So maybe if you get it through over this tree and down in there.